After breakup with Alia Bhatt, Siddharth Malhotra's name was linked with a gentleman co-star Jacqueline Fernandez. However, on his appearance to Coffee with Karan, he admitted that he isn't dating anyone at the moment. Recently on another chat show, when the actor was asked whom he would kill, marry or hook up with in Bollywood, he said, "I don't have the heart to kill or a head to marry. So I'll hook up with Kiara, Jacqueline Fernandez and Tara Sutaria." Well, this has just lifted up the rumors of Sid and Kiara seeing each other. On Kiara's 27th birthday, Kiara and Sid were spotted leaving the party together in the same car. The duo is also shooting together for an upcoming film. Currently, Siddharth is busy promoting his upcoming film Jabariya Jodi alongside Pariniti Chopra. On the other hand, Kiara is celebrating the success of a blockbuster film Kabir Singh.